So your cat wants to go outdoors, but you want it to stay as an indoor cat. What can you do in this situation? It is completely understandable for your cat to want to be able to venture outside. They'll be looking out the window, seeing the outside world and wanting to venture out there and explore and see what's going on. One of the things is to make the escape route unpleasant for your cat. Now, what I mean by this is encourage your cat to stay away from danger zones with a few basic training techniques. Anytime you see the cat lounging near the doorway, use an interruption such as a psst or clapping your hands to shoo it away. The idea is trying to make the doorway area unappealing for your cat, so they both stay away from there and they'll see that as maybe a negative space in the house. You can also do things like use foil. Cats hate foil, so if you use that on sort of windowsills, ledges near the door, things like that, I'm sure your cat will stay far away from there.